to the exhibition game between the Airdrie Irish and your Central Alberta Buccaneers. I'd like to direct your attention to center field where we will have a ribbon cutting. We have some guests here with us this afternoon, namely Darren Bird, LAPA past president and Emmy Global liaison. Member of Parliament Blaine Calkins for Red Deer and Lacombe. Cora Hoekstra, Deputy Mayor of Lacombe. Barb Shepherd, Lacombe County Reeve. Tim Deruduk, Wolf Creek School Superintendent. Lucy Henry, School Trustee Board Chair. Val Yaremchuk, Lacombe Composite High School Principal. Murray Cunningham, President and CEO of Scott Builders, and Jason Lund, LAPA Project Manager and Treasurer. Let's hear a round of applause for these folks, ladies and gentlemen. What a beautiful addition to the field house they've created here. We are very blessed to be here in the County of Lacombe, City of Lacombe, and have such a beautiful facility to access for our athletes and youth. We're just going to get turned around for the picture here. On a count of three, everyone cheer and smile. One, two, three. Airdrie Irish, could we have you on the other side of the ribbon, please?
Mom's an arm.
Quick little photo op for the home team and visitors. by number 15, Connor Langford. There is, however, some laundry on the field. Appears to be a holding against Irish. They're going to replay second down, which makes it a long second and 16 for the Irish. No. Connor runs into quite the pile there, but it does appear he has enough for a first down. by Brett Bilesma. Ladies and gentlemen, I think... See what Airdrie has drawn on the play here. They only need about 3 yards to gain first down. Number 21 pushes the ball. First down of the game. Mm-hmm.
Same spot. Pretty well.
Quarterback for the Irish by Sam Haney over the middle, a former Central Alberta Buccaneer back in 2017. Haney's been tearing up the lead for the Irish ever since. See if the Buccaneers can get a stop on the set of downs. Airdrie runs the option with their quarterback. Their pickup of about 3. zone for the Airdrie Irish. Ties the game up at 6-6. Let's see if your Central Alberta Buccaneers can answer that. Johnson with another reception on the outside. Ladies and gentlemen, they have some chemistry building early between those two.
Okay.
Buccaneers running back, but the punter is swarmed by defenders. He makes it back to the line of scrimmage. That'll be a long third down upcoming for your Buccaneers. Looks like that ends the first quarter of play, with each team trading blows. Thank you. just shy of the first down. With some undisciplined line play. That'll result in a first down for the Irish.
That's hey. Hey, Meg, get done this game, then. Game's a count.
Number 17, newcomer to the Buccaneers, Henry Obalos, with the knockdown.
Inside,
rather, by Connor Lutz.
Oh.
Number 10 with a miraculous scramble finds a receiver downfield for the first down. However, there is a flag on the play. It looks like it's going against the Airdrie Irish. Offside, number 4. That one stings. So instead of a first and 10 in the Buccaneers' red zone, it is a second and 13 from near midfield. This one is going against Airdrie Irish as well. Going back 30 yards. Airdrie Irish with some undisciplined play here. And again, shooting themselves in the foot instead of a touchdown. They're backed up on the other side of the half.
To where?
32.
This second down.
And this will make it a second and a whole lot for the Airdrie Irish. Travis Dietrich with the come from behind snag of Connor Lewis. He sniffed out from a mile away. See if the Airdrie Irish can gain about 40 yards here on this play. Number 33, Jeremy Martin's with the carry. Gain of about 3.
Yeah.
interception and fights his way for a first down. Great second effort from number 11.
Okay.
Timeout, Airdrie Irish. Third down for the Buccaneers.
Kidding.
Number 31 with a great play on the jump ball.
Okay. One, two. Okay.
Beer gardens upstairs on top of the addition to the field house. We'll also be having 50-50 come around. If you haven't seen the ladies, just wave them down.
Ladies, excuse me.
I'm talking about you, Chuck. another run along the left side. He is met by Travis Dietrich.
Did it make anything?
For another tackle.
Nope.
For those of you who haven't visited our table of friendly concession, there's also a raffle for two tickets to this year's Calgary Stampede. You're going to want to get your hands on that one. That's a hot ticket item. Another run for Luce on the left side. Connor Langford with the tackle.
Oh, shoot.
Thank you.
happen.
Oh, wait, he wasn't offside. Long completion to Sam Haney. There's another penalty on the play, but I think they're going to pick that flag up and continue on. First down, Airdrie.
Why are you putting it?
Number four, Peter Anoka, is stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Josh Williams gets out of the pocket and gets loose for Airdrie Irish first down.
Let's see something.
Face mask against Airdrie Irish.
Ouch.
Again, some undisciplined play by the offense of the Irish.
Thank you. We don't bite. Okay.
Where's the first game this year? Where's the first game this year? I think their first three games are
late. Oh, yeah.
It's against Airdrie. It's an Airdrie game. Great job by Biles Montero to block it. Run by number 33, Jeremy Martins. Results in a pickup of about 4 yards.
What's on breakfast? What's on lunch?
Huge pickup for the Irish. Thank you. 43, Lutz. A tackle by number 13, Lutz Green. For the first down for the Irish. Sniffs out the plane. Pick up a low one for the Irish. Last game for Forte, huh?
No. They tried it.
Seven, Marshall team here with a pickup of about six, leaving the Airdrie Irish just short of the first half. Ovalos tracks down the scrambling quarterback just shy of the end zone. Another first down for the Irish. Number seven loses its footing behind the line of scrimmage and is met by a couple of Bucs defenders. Six points to relief. Blake O'Connor with a good second effort. Picks up a ball four, however, there is a flag in the backfield. Appears to be against the Buccaneers.
Hands us up, okay.
Number 9, Josh Thomas with the reception. That'll be another Buccaneers first down.
That's a 40-42.
First down. There is, however, a penalty on the play.
Mm-hmm. You.
On chain? He got blown up from the back. He wasn't even looking.
Another penalty after the play for the Buccaneers. Your remains first down at the Airdrie Irish 25-yard line. Ball intended for number 10, Matt Murphy, falls incomplete, bringing up 2nd and 10 for the Buccaneers. Ladies and gentlemen, get your 50-50 tickets ready. We have pulled the winning ticket number and we'll announce it shortly. An easy call, pass interference. That'll bring up first down for the Buccaneers. Ladies and gentlemen, your 50-50 winner ticket is a blue ticket. Number 932-893. Again, that's number 932-893. If you have the winning ticket, you just won yourself $209.50. You can go collect your winnings at the table in front of the concession. The Silver Lane connection continues with Bilesma to break. The Silver Lane connection continues with Bilesma to break. Number 25 is wrapped up by a few Buccaneers on the outside. Game about 4. Unnecessary roughness against the Airdrie Irish. That'll wrap them up.
Up.
people in front of the concession.
Thanks, buddy.
No
ball defended beautifully by number 15, Connor Langford. That will result in a turnover on downs. Buccaneers start with the ball on their own 35-yard line. Reception by number 9, Josh Thomas, results in a first down for the Buccaneers. Gets the ball. Not much for protection on that play.
No. Oh, okay. They were all.
Yeah.
I thought it was a penalty somewhere in there.
Over Peter Noka with another run. Gain of about 5 on play.
Oh yeah.
By number 17, Henry Ovalos. That will result in a third down.
The balls at the armut.
Another first down for the Irish.
14.
Number 4 is wrapped up by number 13, Lucas Green.
Yeah, I can talk to this a bit more. Okay.
Sorry. 18, Jamie Bolton with the reception. Airdrie. Berkeley doing Berkeley type stuff.
26.
Gain of 15. Bill Kilcar with another good run on the right side. Picks up the first down for Buccaneers. Ball deflected into number 12's hands. Interception for the Irish.
By whose penalty is it?
Has Max Lacroix with the reception. There is a penalty marker on the field. It's a holding against Buccaneers. It'll be declined. And with 2 minutes left in the game, it will be Airdrie Irish football.
Are they going to play it? Oh, I'm at the clock.
Four. seems to have found the ball somehow, some way. Number 21, back attack is left wide open behind the Bucs defenders. That's another first down for the Irish. There's a timeout called by one of the teams. Well, good morning, Rick.
Yep.
Territory. That will result in a third down with about 45 seconds left on the board.
Kick it.
Scramble by number 10.
Come on. Get some good plays in here.
Yards. last play from the Buccaneers. Before the horn sounds.
Come on. Get some points of offense.
One final handoff by the Buccaneers to O'Connor's 12, Airdrie Irish 24.